Hi guys, we recently traveled through Turkey for about a month, but as our travels almost came to an end, we were still so looking forward to staying in a log cabin and playing in the snow, as this was actually one of the main reasons we visited Turkey during the winter months. We actually found it very difficult to book places while in Turkey, as booking.com doesn't work when you're in Turkey, so you need to book before you enter Turkey. And most of the places either don't have a website or it's only available in Turkish. So we actually struggled to find a good reviewed hotel or lodge. In the end, we opted for the Green Park Hotel on Kartepe and stayed there for 3 nights and hoped for the best. So join us on our snow hunt.